Language.Foundation's Video Dictionary, helping you achieve understanding.
The separation of grain or seeds from the husks and straw. They used to do the threshing by hand, but now there are machines to do it.
Become our student and get access to effective and free educational materials. Subscribe to our channel to become a part of our growing community and to learn English effectively.